Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the square root of the number 897. So let's start. So we'll be using the division method. So first we need to write the number like this. The next thing we need to do is we need to form pairs from the right hand side, so only one pair can be formed and this 8 will be left out. So first we'll divide this 8 and then we'll bring down the pair. The rule is whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we write 2 here and 2 here, it will be 4. If we write 3 here and 3 here, it will be 9. So 9 we cannot take because it is greater than 8. So we'll be taking 4. So 2 here and 2 here, it will be 4. Subtract and 4 will be left. Now we did 2 into 2. So add 2 plus 2, it will be 4. And keep one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big so that we can divide. So bring the next pair down and it will become as 497. Now whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So we can take the highest unit digit, that is 9. So 49 into 9 is 441, and that is good to take. So 9 here and 9 here, 441, subtract it and it will be 56. Now 49 into 9 we did, so add both. So 49 plus 9 will be 58 and one digit extra, and this number we need to make it big, but we don't have more pairs, so we'll put decimal. Once we put decimal, we can bring pair of zeros down and it will become as 5600. Now we can compare this 58 with this 560. So 58 nines is 522, so we can try 9 times. So 589 into 9 is 5301, that is good to take. So 9 here and 9 here, 5301, subtract it, and 299 will be left. Now 589 into 9 we did, so add both. So 589 plus 9 will be 598 and one digit extra, and this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair down and it will become as 29900. Now again we can compare 59 with this 299. So 59 5 is 295. So we can try 5 times. So 5985 into 5 we can try, and it will be 29,925, which is slightly bigger, so we cannot use this, we have to use 4 times. So 5984 into 4 we can try, and it will be 23,936, and that is good to take. So 4 here and 4 here, 23,936, subtract it, and 5964 will be left. Now 5984 into 4 we did, so add both. So 5984 plus 4 will be 5988 and one digit extra, and this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair down and it will become as 596400. Now compare this 59 with this 596. So clearly we can use the highest unit digit, that is 9. That will obviously work because 59 tens is 590, and 10 we cannot use because it is a tens digit. Okay, so 9 here and 9 here, but we don't need to calculate because we got the answer correct up to 3 decimal places. So square root of 897 will be 29.949. And that would be the answer. So this is all. If you found the video helpful, please hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.